Modern society has smothered our true selves. Do you know anyone who's truly happy?